doing a video feature of Harry's great career.
I've been lucky enough to have known Harry Callis for over 25 years. But really, you only had to spend a few minutes around Harry to know what a great man he was. Gracious, humble, not a phony bone in his body. He was the eternal optimist, happily working his way through his lifelong love affair with baseball. And along the way, he went up collecting a million or two close friends. Harry was born with a gift, a vibrant voice, commanding and strong. A gifted musician isn't nothing without a strong work ethic, a keen sense of timing, and plenty of soul. Harry always hit the high notes.
You were standing.